Okay, hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning, your invested capital may be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not an investment advice. So this video is a deep explanation video of those things which I have explained in my ebook. Yes. And in particular, this time about the market condition, I will show you when to trade. I have done this here, for example. This video where I have explained which kind of market you have to avoid. Yes. How you can check the sessions, yes, and all those things. Watch this video, it's important, yes. And then I have done also some more videos about the market condition and about the time when to trade, but it was not a deep explanation video. And this time I will show you a deep explanation video based on a few apps which I used. Or I think they would be helpful to you. And so I show you based on those apps, how you can identify and spot the best times to trade. Yes, because you have to adapt this to binary option. These apps are using the best times for Forex. I will explain you also why they are for Forex the best time, but for binary option there are other ones. So let me see. This ebook is for free. You find the link in the description, and in the description you will find also the link to the Facebook group. Join the Facebook group. Don't miss this opportunity. So these two apps, let me show you if I can. I think I will not do any kind of trade here because let's start immediately so we don't lose time, because it will be a little bit long. I think I will try to explain this the best I can. So the two apps, when this is my iPhone, and you see here I have here IQ Option. Yes, IQ Option has changed his name in IQ Broker, and then I have here IREX, and here you see Golden Hours, yes, and FX Now. I will link the two apps in the description because they changed the name. Yes, the one here Golden Hours is now called the Forex Trading Hours, learn when to trade, and the other one is FX Now. And it's changed its name in FX Now Forex Signals CFD Guide. I have nothing to do with this app. Yes, that are not my apps. I am not affiliated with this app. I have nothing. These apps are free. I have only those apps here on iOS. If you have the same apps or similar apps for Android, yes, for Android OS, you can post them, please, in the description. Or in the comment section, so other can benefit from it. So I will talk first of all about the Golden Hours, yes, which you are, because I think that is really a nice app, which is really cool, and I will show you what I will only talk about the hours, yes. So I will not talk about other things. So let me see if I can show you this kind. Okay, let me show you how it looks like. So this is the FX trading hours. Yes, you see here FX trading hours, and you can here set up your time zone. Yes, here is the local time, here's the time zone, and you can move this kind. Let me draw here a little bit. Yes, so here on this screen here, you see here, first of all, you can set the time zone. Yes, here you see the local time. Yes, here you have a slider. This slider can be moved from left to right. And here you have the hours. Yes, the coder was not the best one. Yes, because you see here is always 11 p.m. Yes, but that this doesn't matter, because if you move the slider, you have the right time. And for example, if you move the slider here on the left and you touch the London session, yes, you see when the London session will opening. Yes, so, and you see also, you see how highlighted the two sessions here, Sydney and Tokyo, are. Yes, because at 5 o'clock, 5 and a half o'clock, I got this kind of scenario here, that I have the Sydney session and Tokyo session, both session available. And you see here the trading volume. Yes, the trading volume and the expected trading volume, and so you can see what kind of trading volume there will be. So that is the main screen. Then you have here two buttons, the golden time, yes, and the worst time. So, and if you click here on the golden time, yes, that is the first one, what we're gonna click, yes, when if you just click on the golden time, then there will happen this here, yes, let me show you this. Show, yes, here we have this. So then the golden time, there is explanation why it's a golden time, yes, so you don't need this app, to be honest. You can do this once, yes, and then it's okay, or twice till you know the clocks, yes. So the golden time here is explained why it's a golden time. It's the same thing what I have explained in my videos, yes. You see here the London New York overlap has the highest trading volumes and volatility, therefore it tends to also have the tightest spreads. That is a nice information here for the client categorization, yes. You see here is the answer of one of those client categorization to become a pro on IQ option question, yes, those questions. So here, this is the answer here. Therefore, it tends to also have the tightest spreads. The bigger the trading volume, the bigger the price movements, thus more pips can be made. So you see it's based on Forex. And that is the main concept. And then here, the most active session here, that's what one, yes. Then the two here, this is two, you see number two. The most active session is London session. The first hour after a major market opens is considered very important and often indicates how the session might develop. The overlap with the Tokyo, here you see the Tokyo session and the London session at the beginning are also. So you can read it on your own if you get the app. Important is that you see what is the golden time, and they have chosen here mostly those times, yes, with the highest volatility. But the highest volatility is not always good for binary option turbo trading. They are good. This is good for Forex traders, yes, but for binary option turbo trader, you have to be aware, yes, that it's not the best time. The best time, yes, is almost here, yes, here in between, yes, and here, yes, in between. There's those two areas here, in between of the London session and in between here, or 1 hour after the New York session, yes. That is the best time to trade. And why? I tell you why. Because high volatility means also that price can do lots of, or often, last seconds OTMs, yes, because it jumps from in the money into out of the money in the last few seconds. That is when there is a lot of volatility. So you have to choose your time here in between of those yellow bars here, yes, the yellow bars in between, here in between and here in between, yes, that are the best times to trade a binary option turbo trading. This app will show you them, yes, maybe also this time, I never trade this time, yes, but maybe also here in between of those yellow bars, it's almost a good time to trade, maybe, yes, and that is what this app is showing you based. You can slide then this slider here in this direction and look when it would be the best time for your time zone, yes. That is what this app is about. It's really nice, yes, and you can so check immediately what is a good time, because the time when to trade is really important, and it's made mostly, they say it makes 85% of the success. I say it makes at least 50%, yes, of a good trading session if you choose the right time. Yes, and for important for a right time is not too much volatility and not too low volume, not too low volatility. To have a good medium volatility, and that is almost here in between of this yellow bar. So that was the best time, the golden time, yes, the time of the day, the golden time. Now we see the worst times. Let me show you this. And that is all in the app. Yo, let me see. We have here this one. This is when you click on the worst time, you see, then it shows you the low volatility and low volume market here. Let me show you this. This is bad times to trade, yes. Here you see, and you can slide the bar and you can see when it is, but I would say bad is also this kind here. Yeah, this was good here in the half of the yellow ones, yes, that was the half of the yellow ones, that was the good ones, yes, and you see here, these are the bad ones, that is almost ending of New York session, yes, and the time between New York and Sydney, Tokyo, where you should avoid this, and I can only recommend to avoid this too, yes, because these times are really unpredictable, and it's telling here, at the end of the New York session, the liquidity dries up, no one makes money in a flat market with poor liquidity. Yes, but it could be also interesting, yes, for other kind of traders who use indicators or something with longer expiration time, it can be useful. So this app shows you the times, yes, or the best times of the day, yes, but we have here also a button where it's explained day of the week, yes, and now we are going to see what is going to show us the day of the week. So if you click on the day of the week, you see here, and that's important, so if you click here, you see the trading volumes, yes, on the day of the week, yes, and you see here, let me show you this, how volume increase, yes, volume increase from Monday to Wednesday, and from Wednesday it's going down, and you see here a half break, yes, here the half day of the Friday, there is nothing anymore, that means you should avoid this kind, but you have here also here the golden and the worst time, and I will now show you what is the golden and the worst time, yes. So you see here trading volume, so you see it's good to trade from Tuesday to Thursday mostly, yes, because you have the most volume there. There is price action working really good. And at the Friday, you should do only a half day, yes, and on Monday, you should be carefully. And I will show you now this. First of all, we click here on the golden time, yes, on the golden time, let me see here. Golden best days here, let me show, so we have this here, yes, so here we see the best days is because we have here high trading volume, yes, you see here Monday, let me show you this, Monday not, yes, not Monday is not a good day to trade, they'd say, yeah, but you can trade Monday, but you have to be carefully. Here is written the middle of the week, especially Wednesday, tends to have the highest level of trading activity. Such increased activity means bigger opportunities in currency prices. Yes, that is almost for Forex. For binary option, I told you, you have to be carefully if you have a lot of volatility because you get last second OTMs, yes, because market is fooling you. So let me show you this here. So we have here Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday, which are good to trade. You see, Friday, it would be not a nice trade to do a day to trade. Today is Friday, so you have to be carefully if you trade or try to avoid it completely if you can. But I trade on Friday, but I'm almost really carefully on Friday and on Mondays, yes. So that is this one, yes. You see, it's showing you. So if you have seen this once, yes, you know it. It will not change tomorrow. And it will not change the next week. That is a general, how it's called, a general, general thing. Yes, it is always the same. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday are almost the best day to trade because you have, and also for price action because you have the most activity. Yes, and Monday and Friday, everybody says this, and everybody will notice also if you trade that you will notice this also. That they are not so nice. So now we will choose the worst time, and then you will see. Let me show you this worst time. Worst time here, we have the worst time of the day. So where it is? That is this one here. Let me show you. Here we have this one. Yes, here it's showing you, we see here Monday, yes, and Friday are both not so good to trade, and also for Forex traders, yes, that's the reason why I'm showing you this. And here is written, so you see here, Monday is not good, Friday, the half day is not good. And why? The worst time of the week to trade usually is after around 70 GMT on a Friday. That means the Friday afternoon. Yes, traders are wrapping up for the weekend, so the last hours of the day can be chaotic and harder to predict. That is this part here, the number one, yes, you see. And the number two is, on Mondays, traders and businesses are coming back from the weekend, so the week starts out in a slow pace with lower trading activity and liquidity, but it doesn't mean you can trade on Monday. That means what this is what I'm telling you. You can trade on Monday, but you have to be careful. And the same is valid for the Friday. You can trade on Friday, but you have to be much more carefully and mostly don't apply those things which you have applied here in this kind of area here, Monday, Tuesday to Thursday, because the market acts mostly different. So that is this one. I will post the links to these two apps in the description. I will do also include them in the future in the ebook. Yes, but I have the other app. The other app is FX Now. Yes. FX Now, Forex Signal, CFD, I use only those kind of thing here, but I don't use them anymore. But for rookies, it would be, or for newbies, it would be interesting to know this. So, and that is this one, yes. Here we have FX Now, and it's showing you the best trading starts. Yes, you see, you have the time, you can set up your time zone, and then this app tells you, okay, best trading starts in 3 hours, 90 minutes, and then you know, okay, that is here, London session, yes, here it starts the best time to trade, maybe here in between, yes, and then if this trade starts, it tells you also best trading ends, yes, and then it tells you in 30 minutes, in 1 hour, yes, and then you know when's the best time to trade by this app, yes. There are also signals, but I do not use any signals, you know. I'm doing my own technical analysis, so I don't care about the other aspects. It's only to show you, for those one who don't understand when to trade, they should apply this to their trading schedule, yes. You have to look for the best times to trade. Don't trade all the time. Trade only when there's the best time, like I have explained. And then here, let me show you here the worst time, yes. That is the other one, which is only a text. You see here, highest trading volumes occur during the New York, where more trades mean bigger and more predictable price movements that you can profit from. Another plus is smaller spreads. Again, the answer to the questionnaire about the professional trader on IQ Option. And then focus on Australian and Asian currencies such as Australian dollar, Japanese yen, and China yen, or what is this? And during the Tokyo-Sydney overlap, yes. So, and the worst times, let me see what they are writing on the worst time. On the worst time, they write, avoid trading when the New York session ends. Yes, it's always the same stuff, yes. As the market becomes uncertain during periods of low activity, other notable worst times include central bank holidays, Friday evenings, Christmas, primetime TV events, and major economic report releases. So that was this one. I think I have explained this almost good. And I have shown you those kind of apps. I will link them in the description so you can get them. Yes, if you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe. And if you have something to say, let me comment or join the Facebook group. Maybe I will link them there too, but I don't think so. I think in the description is enough. So watch out for good trading times, yes. And so I would say, stay safe and bye-bye.